Cubs cap? Check. Bears bow? Check. Bulls jersey? Puck from the Blackhawks and White Sox socks? Check, check, check!
Then Savannah
for me. We have the hourglass. Ellie, we have checked every second-hand place in the city. I don't think we're gonna be able to find the hourglass. What time is it?
Mrs. Tom? That's funny. Mrs. Time? Oh my gosh, I am so tired.
A watch shop. She's sold to a used watch shop. Look it, I can see in the window. Mrs. Time, Mrs. Time, we got some customers.
It's very early.
Oh, she tells time.
I know, but I need to buy the hourglass in the window right there.
Ellie, we can't buy clues.
Not buy, borrow. I need to borrow the hourglass.
No.
Please.
No.
Look, I know how it is to run a business. I know how hard it is to work a 60-hour week and then get hit with a tax bill that wipes out your profits for the quarter. From one small business owner to another, please let us borrow the hourglass.
It's just a loan.
She's ninja.
I want that hourglass.
Too bad.
My father's an alderman. If I don't get that hourglass now, you can call the IRS and have them audit your books for the next 5 years.
Sorry, girls. Business.
That's not fair!
So close, and yet, at the end of the day, you are who you are.
Savannah, we had it first. Give it back.
Little girl, why don't you call your mommy for a ride home?
My mommy wants me to stay.
Let go.
What is this feeling that I'm feeling? Like I've shot right through the ceiling. Is it only the caffeine and the sugar and the pizza? Dear me, I had 3 slices of that pizza. Are carbs the feeling that I'm feeling? Like I'm losing it but dealing. It's alarming but appealing and somehow healing. How long has it been since this old heart has skipped a beat? How long have I kept an even keel? How hard have I worked to keep a life so calm and neat? And how good does this freaking chaos feel?
Opportunity. Suck it!
Oh gosh, have I taught my